Hi.
I'm Anthony. I'm the Rocket City RVer. And today I'm going to talk to you about a project that I'm about to start and document in my on my YouTube channel. But before I do that, I would like to introduce my beautiful wife, Julie.
Hello, everyone.
She will be filming this for me today. And over the next couple months, I'm going to try and document what I am doing to my RV. Before I do that, I want to ask her to give a little sweep around the man cavern. This is where I will be doing this work. It's a climate controlled area. It's a very nice place. No matter what the weather is outside, my brother and I, who's going to be helping me, we're going to be documenting all of what we're about to do. So walk with me and I'm going to talk to her. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to put this Furion residential size convection microwave in this unit. It's a very small microwave right now. Also a Furion cooktop with a glass cover, also very high end. But the piece de resistance of this whole thing, this is ultimately why I'm doing this. The Fisher Paykel dishwasher, these things, you only see them in the very high end Class A RVs. I've got this and I'm about to put it in here. Let's go inside. I'm gonna talk to you about what I'm gonna do. So, we get inside. And as you can see, right now what I have in the RV is a very small, normal little microwave, little range hood, and a RV cooktop and oven. These ovens are terrible, everybody knows that. Nobody uses them, so I'm about to get rid of it. And what I'm really gonna do is I'm gonna take this big drawer that's right here, and I'm going to move it up, make it smaller. I'm going to put the dishwasher down there, put that cooktop up here, the microwave up here. And as you can see, why is that such an issue, or why is that such an interesting thing? Why it's such an interesting thing is because this is in a slide, and to make all this work and get all those connections and all those things in a slide is very difficult. And when this is all complete, we're also going to add a farmhouse finish to all the kitchen area here. And I'll ask Julie to back off over here and show you the fireplace, the color of the fireplace. That is what the kitchen will be, that color right there. And so that's what we're going to do over the next 2 months. We're going to put the convection microwave here. Lots of modifications will have to happen to the cabinets. And the new cooktop here. Lots of modifications to the cabinets down here to put the dishwasher in and move that drawer up. And changes. And it will be a complete transformation of this whole area here. And it will look fantastic. I hope you guys will watch it.